No, it's not scared of me.
I love fire.